Good morning, friends. It may become increasingly likely that someone that we either know or our friends know or in our circle, our neighborhood, will die from this virus. We know that around the world, thousands have. The virus came pretty close to people in our congregation this week. A neighbor from Park Hill named Mike Farley passed, described as a really good guy. And I just wanted to remember him with the words we use in our memorial service, the words that I find very comforting. And let me read them for you. Into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend your servant, Mike. Acknowledge, we humbly pray, a sheep of your own fold, a son of your own redeeming, a lamb of your own flock. Receive him into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace, and into the company of the saints in light. Amen. May these words bring us comfort as we remember God's gracious love extended to us all. And have a good day.